What's up YouTube? This is JoezCodes101 back again with another video, and for this video, I will show you how to make a program on a USB auto run. Now, the way this works is you have a batch file looking for the USB drive. You will need to run the batch file in the background. Once that is done, you are all set. Then all you have to do is plug in the USB drive to the computer, and the program on the USB will auto run. Now, to demonstrate, I will unplug the USB drive from my computer and run the batch file. Now, I will minimize this to run it in the background, and now I will plug in the USB drive to my computer. And as you can see, it is auto-run my program. I will have a link in the description for the download of this program. So yeah, now I will show you the code. So as I've said, it will look for the drive, and if it finds it, it will go to its directory, else it will continue the loop to find it. You can alter the code here so it won't open your specific drive letter. Then it will open your file and close the script. So now I will show you the file. You can put your own code here, this is just an example of what I put. So yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching, please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you again later. Goodbye!